throw another log on the fire. Cause baby, it's cold outside. I just sit and admire the glowing embers burning bright this Christmas time.
My dad used to always have to like take an hour and a half to get his camera ready on Christmas morning. Be like, we'd be like, please, please, can we just open one present? He's like, oh, just wait till I get the camera ready. And then we'd like wait for like ever and ever. And now it just brings joy to remember that because my brother and I laugh about it all the time. I think one of my very favorites was night sliding after, like, you know, after Christmas Eve dinner. Always the best because you're so full and you've just eaten too much turkey and tortilla and all that stuff. And then going and sliding down by the river behind my parents' house or my grandparents' house and then having a giant bonfire. That was pretty high up there.
And maybe it's not real, or maybe it's proof that I'm going.
Kind of something that happens every year with my family. Every Christmas Day, we all get together at my parents' place and we listen to the Nat King Cole Christmas record and we have some champagne and orange juice and we just sit around and the snow is falling and it's just a tender moment.
Ooh, it would be better.
I can't say that I really have any great holiday memories, but I know that now I'm building that memory. It is being built up this year. It's a very special year for Chic Gamine because we've been invited to participate on the Vinyl Cafe Christmas Tour with Sturat MacLean, and that's extremely exciting, so I know that I'll remember that for all my life.
Oh, and I know that you care for me. Underneath the tree, and I sent one with you. In the morning light, you'll know. Untie the ribbon, and you'll find a jar of melted snow. I hope you like it.
For the occasion, we put out our new EP, which is a Christmas EP with some original music on it that we really hope that will become some Christmas classics for the future. And we've got that out. And so, you know, take a peek, have a listen. You'll enjoy.
It would be better, better, better.